I'm going to play his Dynamite Rag from 1910. It's kind of weird, but it's great.
Thank you.